Okay, so Cynthia stopped. Free meetup for 75% to 100% of the clubs in our district. Free meetup for 75% to 100% of the clubs in our district. Cynthia stopped.
There's 146 clubs, and there's 9 divisions, So I needed some help, so I created 10 more HPLs under me to do work. And so I get to delegate to them. So my org chart here is, here's me, here's my guidance committee, because I needed the decision makers on. Have you ever wanted to make a decision and the decision maker is not in the room? So they are in the room with me on Zoom every day, every month. And my action team is all 9 division HPL leaders and an HPL leader to do training. Because I was like, hey, we need somebody to train. Wanted to have somebody that has a whole team. Great. And here are the list of them. Now, Joanne Philbrook, unfortunately, with her new podcast, she's too busy, so she can't be a part of it. So we're going to meet another HPL person, and Division I also is without an HPL person. So if you want to do your own HPL, which helps you to get your highest level Distinguished Toastmaster Award in Toastmasters, talk to me, because we've got it already set up for you. And then, eligibility requirements. It must be an open club. We have some closed clubs here that are only corporate. So yeah, we don't want to put you on meetup because they can't come. And if you have 12 or more members, you're in really good standing. You know, you're not like ready to close the doors. That's good. And if you don't have that many members, then you need to at least have procedures in place to welcome your guests, to give them information, and to follow up with them. And that's all you have to do. So roll out that welcome mat. Okay. And then we have intake forms for those of you who want your club on Meetup, you can go to a tinyurl.com. It's right here. Get your club on Meetup. All you do, fill out the form, and the HPL leaders will all take care of the rest. Time frames, we're going to get everybody up and running by the end of March, and then train between April, starting virtual training, to July, which is our Toastmasters Leadership Institute in person. And so we'll finish in August. So I'll come back and tell you how we did if we got 75 to 100%. I'm hoping for 100%, at least 99%. And so, if you want to be a Meetup Hero, please contact